morning, guys. It is Arika Misha, and today is Thursday. Let's get into our Thursday Publix deals. And these are some of the Publix deals for October the 7th through October the 13th. All right, and as you guys can see, I have a few deals. Publix had deals, of course, but you know, guys, you guys know I'm gonna show you small haul, big haul. I'm gonna show you what I got. So Publix, of course, had, you know, their regular deals, but these are some of the deals that I got. So let's get into them. All right, up front we have some sliced onions. Okay, y'all, sliced onions, $3.09 for something that I'm gonna be cooking. All right, we've got the Publix Bakery butter pound cake, $4.59. They are BOGO, $4.59. And I also got the sour cream pound cake, $4.59, BOGO, guys. And of course, y'all know I love that Dunkin' iced coffee, the caramel iced coffee. Yes, BOGO, guys, $5.09. I was too happy about that. BOGO, $5.09. They never had that BOGO, so y'all know I had to snatch that. I should have snatched two more, but that's okay. All right, so next thing we got is the Suave. Our Suave is BOGO this week, guys. Also, $2.33, BOGO Suave. This is my favorite. I just want to introduce y'all to my favorite Suave body wash. It is the Sea Salt and Eucalyptus. Sea Salt and Eucalyptus body wash. I love this. Out of all the Suaves, this is my favorite. Y'all got to check that out. It is amazing. BOGO this week, guys, $2.33, BOGO. All right. Okay, the Jones Dairy breakfast sausages. I did get the all natural turkey sausage. These taste so good. Two for $5, guys. And y'all know I'm always cooking breakfast. $2 for $5. And of course, one of my favorites, the C-Pack. I got the tempura shrimp. Tempura shrimp, guys. They are BOGO this week, $8.49, BOGO. Now, there's also a coupon, 75 cents off a box. I will try to leave that link below for you guys. If I can, I will leave that for you guys. Oh, I forgot about my steak. How I forgot about the steaks that's on sale. This is the New York strip steak boneless. Oh, yes. $21 for 4 steaks. Y'all know I had to scoop that up. Yep, steak on sale, y'all. All right, let's go over here to the Publix seasoned fries. They are priced at $3.29. I had a dollar digital. Purdue chicken breast tenders on sale. Also the nuggets, also the patties on sale, $4.99. Regular price on these are like $8.05, $8.09, something like that, $8. So, because I usually get those. I'm sure you guys have probably seen the Purdue in my haul. On sale this week, $4.99. All right, in the back is the Cheetos. I see y'all Cheetos back there. $4.49, BOGO, guys. BOGO, $4.49. We know Cheetos are pricey. We know that. So they are on sale. BOGO for $4.49. Can't beat that. BOGO, $4.49. I have to scoop them up. I love them cheese puffs. My girls love them too, but I like them cheese puffs too. Anyway, y'all. All right, so those are our deals this week that I picked up this week. Really nice deals I like. I like the pound cake, BOGO, I like that. The iced coffee, BOGO. Nice price on the 4 New York steaks for $21. A New York steak, one alone, costs about $15, $20. And I got 4 for $21. They were on sale. I had to get that. So be on the lookout for that, because y'all know I'm going to be cooking. I'm going to make a video on that. The Suave BOGO, just going back over real quick. The 2 for $5, the C-Pack BOGO. Just really nice, cute, simple deals today, guys. That's what I got. That's what I did. Let me make sure I went over any other coupon things I can think of. Like I said, the C-Pack, I will definitely try to leave that link in the description box for you guys for the C-Pack. So you can definitely get that extra money off. Look on your Publix app for that digital on the fries. Oh, I forgot. I see, this is why I was going back over it. The Dunkin' iced coffee. We do have digital coupons for the Dunkin' iced coffee as well. Make sure you guys clip it. I think it's $1 or $0.50 per bottle. So make sure y'all use that. I'm glad I thought of that, because I would have forgotten it. Okay, guys. All right. That's it. That's all. This is Arika Misha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media at Arika Misha, guys. And don't forget that knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.